The embrace is the root of tango steps. It is the most natural thing and also the most difficult thing to describe. There is no such thing as a tango embrace or a standard posture. Tango only exists in a genuine embrace, which means you genuinely want to embrace your partner without any reasons. The embrace brings a wonderful feeling to both partners. But just like love, the harmony between two people comes from knowing that sometimes compromise and sacrifice are necessary. This doesn't mean losing on yourself. Mature love means knowing that giving to your partner is also giving to yourself. Therefore, the first practice of tango is to let go of the attachment to your own movements and to accompany your partner in every moment.
Del corazón soy del sur como los aires del bandoneón.
The leader shifts their weight to the right side, which is the follower's left side. And then leader lifts their left foot to the left for a side step. Feel every moment of this step, as if this movement has no beginning or end. When both partners are immersed in the movement, not only in this small step, but also in every future step, they can maintain their calmness and harmony. Take a moment to stay in the calmness, instead of worrying about the next step. Focus on feeling each moment instead of just trying to get through it. No one can teach you how to feel. Probably the most important sentence when learning tango. Don't predict the next step. Don't judge the previous step. These sentences are like road signs that guide the direction of feeling. But in the end, you have to take that step.